I'm here with Alyssa and Jay, and we are off to a special destination. We're going to Kiki's for breakfast because it's Halloween, aka Galloween. So we're going to celebrate. If you haven't been to Kiki's before, Gina hasn't, so this is exciting.
I pre-gamed last night.
Yeah, she looked at the menu. She was like reading me the menu and she was like, oh,
this is gonna be so hard. I think I know what I'm doing. I think I'm doing a combo. I'm going all out. I'm splurging.
Yeah, I honestly might get like two meals just so I can take some home.
It's not a bad idea.
So we're gonna go to Kiki's and get some breakfast because it's Halloween and we deserve a Halloween festivity because we all have work today.
Yup.
Woohoo! Go team! Galloween!
Ooh,
rhymed. Oh my god. So excited. So excited. Okay, so this is how extensive this menu is. And everything looks amazing. We're stressed. Very stressed.
I want all the bacon and eggs that you have.
Have you seen Parks and Rec?
Not yet.
Darn it!
This doesn't make sense to you.
Well, for all those viewers that have seen Parks and Rec, that was for you.
Yeah, that is exactly.
All right, like, let's figure this out.
It's like JJ's Diner, but better.
I don't know what that is, but one day.
Still at you.
We're gonna watch it one of these days. I promise.
Oh, I'll set you guys up.
Oh gosh, here we go. Okay, so our food is here and we're pretty excited about it. We've been taking some pictures.
Yeah.
Just to commemorate the moment. So I got the turtle stuffed French toast, the home fries with cheddar and bacon and wheat toast. Alyssa got the chocolate chip pancakes and strawberries and bananas. Gina got the Florida pancake, which has like blueberries, strawberries, bananas, all that. Two eggs sunny side up and wheat toast. And we're all pretty happy about it. So now, let us begin to dig in. All right, we are home from Kiki's and we are in a food coma.
Wow, there's so many pancakes, I can't even talk.
But how was your first Kiki's experience?
Oh my god, amazing. Everything is so good.
Yeah, so good. So good. And like, everyone who works there is so nice. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm wearing my mini ears now. But everyone who works there is so nice. Yeah. Like, we met the manager, Julio.
How did you know his name? He did not have a name tag.
He introduced himself just
in here.
Just because they don't have name tags doesn't mean they don't have names, Gina.
I know, but I didn't
stop living in the Disney bubble.
I love you, Julio.
So, anyway, we ate a lot of food, and luckily we have leftovers, which is great. So that'll be my meal tonight when I get home from work. We both have work today. I'm on 3:45 to 9:45. What are you working?
5:15 to midnight 30.
To midnight 30. So, happy Halloween, everyone. That's what we're doing with our Halloweens. But hopefully we'll see some cute kids with some cute costumes.
Yeah.
That'll be nice. But I'm actually going to head into Epcot early to go listen to Voices of Liberty. So I think I'm just going to watch like all three of Voices of Liberty shows today before I go to work. Well, they have like five shows today, but you know what I mean.
I like you so much.
I don't want to seem
creepy.
I don't want to seem too aggressive. And then it's really exciting because now that it's going to the Christmas season, Gina is starting some overnight shifts.
Yes, I am.
Which is pretty cool.
Yeah, so starting tomorrow, I have a few days that are like 10:30 p.m. to 4 a.m.
Ah, so cool.
So fun.
I can't wait to hear all about it.
Can't believe I'm wearing this shirt talking about it.
That's our Halloween costume. Yeah. And this is mine. I'm Minnie Mouse for Halloween. That's that. So, Kiki's was great. I hope everyone had a happy and safe Halloween. And that all my ladies out there had a great Galloween.
2K16.
2K16. Boop boop, Galloween. And I guess it's the first time that we can say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas!
So thanks for watching. Have a magical night. Hey guys, so I am home from work. Today is still Halloween. But I just had a really, really, really good day. It was just awesome. So I did end up going into Epcot early to see the Voices of Liberty because they're my favorite. And I ended up going to like four of their shows. kind of a super fan, it's fine. But I talked to a lot of the performers and they're all so nice and so talented. And I was talking to one of the performers. He's actually from Massachusetts. He's their bass. I'm pretty sure his name is Carl. And you know, he was asking me like, oh, do you know all our repertoire by now? And I was like, actually no, like there's a couple things I haven't heard yet. We started talking about how I haven't heard them sing Somewhere Over the Rainbow before and how it was like one of my favorite songs. And he was like, oh, well, if I see you at a future show, I'll request to do it for you guys, for you. And I was like, oh, that would be so amazing. Thank you. And then I decided to go to one last show, and I'm so glad I did because they did Somewhere Over the Rainbow. And I saw him after that show, and I was like, thank you so much. And he was like, yeah, I was hoping you'd be here. We decided to pull it out for you. And it was so kind. You know, I was talking to all of them about how I'm a cast member as well, how I was working over at International Gateway that night. And then he came over while I was working and visited me at work. So it was so fun. So anyone who knows me knows that I love the Voices of Liberty. And I love them even more now because they are just such sweethearts. And actually, it's funny, I was talking about them at work, and one of my coworkers has never seen them before and has never done the American Adventure, so we're actually going back tomorrow so that I can introduce him to them, and he can see their amazing talents. So, 5 shows in 2 days. I hope they don't think I'm creepy. But yeah, it was just a really good day. Really, really awesome. I had a great shift. And yeah, I just am so happy. It's days like this that just make everything that we go through during the CP worthwhile, you know? There are some really hard days, but days like today make up for that. So yeah, I just wanted to share. And again, thank you so much for watching. I so appreciate it. And I will hopefully be vlogging again soon. I have a busy weekend coming up with some more visitors, so I'm sure you guys will be seeing a ton. So thank you so much, and have a magical night.